I want to know if anybody out there know how to reset this back to the factory setting. It don't do shit. But it's telling me enter the passcode. Can anybody help me out? Pioneer, GPS, navigation, whatever. Could anybody help me out? To reset this on YouTube.